Okay. It's a total privilege to be here for Peter's exit. And as Peter is literally regenerating downstairs as we speak, we'd better get on with it.
It's quite odd, really. It's this strange situation where I don't think that I will have a sense of ending until I've done what lies ahead of me, which is another 4 weeks of filming.
As well as being the most wonderful Doctor, he's an incredible ambassador for the show as well. And he's, you know, just the nicest guy you could wish to meet.
But I think he's been magnificent, and I think particularly this year has kind of really risen to a pinnacle, which is really also a great way to go.
You know, there comes a time when it's time, you know, and I think it's time. So that's okay.